Hey guys, just want to do a quick review of this Surface Max Professional Surface Cleaner. Got it from Lowe's. It was like 140 bucks, something like that. Looks real nice on the package. However, it is a absolute piece of trash. I ran it on my unit at about 3,000 PSI at the wand, and it worked for about 15 seconds, and then the bearing inside must have melted or something. It just slowed down to a crawl and hardly spun at all. So yeah, I got about 15 seconds of use out of it before it was no longer useful. Also, it looks nice that it's stainless, but it is paper thin. If you breathe on it, that thing will buckle and bend and do whatever. You're way better off getting a plastic one. So Surface Max Professional, it's a professional joke. Don't buy it. It's an absolute waste of money. If you have a tiny little, Ryobi or some little electric pressure washer, you could probably get away with it. But if you got a gas powered unit, this is gonna melt it. All right, there you go.